Yes, Uncle. Sorry po ulit sa kanina.
Shut up. It's me. Nasaan ka, Anton?
My car? Pauwi na ako, Jade.
You're really not coming back here?
You really don't care about me.
Jade, hindi lahat ng bagay tungkol sa'yo.
But it is about you.
Jade, I can't talk right now. Bukas na lang tayo mag-usap.
Marami pa akong kailangan na sipasuhin.
Bakit? Magkikipag-break ka sa akin tomorrow?
Hindi ko alam.
Like I said, bukas na lang tayo mag-usap, Jade.
So, nandito sa iCloud mo yung evidence?
Yeah. Hindi ko nga siya mabuksan for about a week now. Cause I'm a freaking loser! Kaya naisip ko ha, maybe if I faced Peter, I would redeem myself some way. But now I realize that I just made things even worse.
Huwag kang ganyan. We all go through losing battles sometimes. We toughen up. And then we win.
Really?
Yes, really. Parang online gaming lang yan. Like, Crunk or Battleground Zero.
Pamela!
Oh my God!
Akala mo, Myla, hindi ko alam na ikaw to. We're screwed! Now, ito ang gagawin mo tomorrow. Pupuntahan mo yung team ni Cristine tomorrow and you will check, especially yung Myla na yan, kung anong alam niya about me. I don't know! May natanggap akong text and nakita ko si Myla sa bangko kanina. No! Just trust me with this, okay? Ako nang bahala! No! You listen. Ako na kakausap kay Valerie tomorrow. Just tell me kung anong alam mo tomorrow, kung anong pinagmeetingan ninyo. Naiintindihan mo ba? Okay.